I don't like you.
You're the one person in here.
Everyone else you. No.
Yeah, well, half of it's just friggin' timing and luck. I really believe that. The fact that I'm part of anything that has any longevity or is decent always surprises me. I think the key for this show is two fellas. I think we have Jensen and Jared are two people that are not only in every scene of a well-known show. There's lots of well-known shows that don't see the light of day, but I think what makes it special is that they have made you part of it. They genuinely love their fans and that shows, and I think you can connect with your audience such as these guys have. I mean, I see the passion y'all have when you see those guys, right? And even me, a handful of episodes 100 years ago. And I still come out and y'all still give a shit. I mean, that's crazy. But I think they've nurtured this relationship with you guys and in return the same. And in the last 13 years, they haven't changed. They're still these awesome, humble, real guys that you want to have a beer with. That's them. And I think who they are, and I think that's so rare. They're tangible, and I think that's important. The guys that think they're up here, fuck them. They suck. They suck to work with, and those aren't the people that you want to be fans of. You know, it's just we don't have enough hours in the day to deal with that kind of shit. You know, it's not just in my profession, it's kind of any profession. But here, I think we've got something very special. And I walk up at the same kind of thing. You've got some really passionate people that love what they do, and yet they're people that you want to have to do. So I'm lucky enough to split into a couple places, and it's worked. Yeah.
Okay, the last time somebody wasn't supposed to say something, and then they said something, things went very, very wrong. I think you can tell them no.